Good morning, Dragons. Welcome to school today, March 18th. Let's start off the week with the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand for the pledge.
Here's what's happening at Driggs this week. Let's take a look at our weekly Dragon Tales. We would like to announce that we have four students whose Smokey the Bear posters went on to national judging. Andrew Ford for fifth grade, Cree Webb for fourth grade, Ellie Barua for third grade, and Adeline Wallace for first grade. Congratulations. We wish you well in national judging. That's it for us. Have a great week.
So long, farewell, I'll be just saying adieu.
Adieu.